Hi everyone. In this video, I will explain the differences between NVivo 11 and NVivo 12. As you know, all of my videos are created using NVivo Edition 11. I actually created the number of videos using NVivo 10 before, and when NVivo upgraded to 11, I had to remake all of the videos due to the interface differences. So now NVivo has the version 12, which introduced slightly different interfaces. So instead of remaking all of the videos, I like to make this brief video to explain how the interfaces are different between two versions. So I put those two versions on the screen side by side so you can see the differences. On the left, you have the NVivo 11 Pro. On the right, we have the NVivo 12 Pro. So the first part that I want to show you is the file. And you see on NVivo 11 Pro, we see the internals, which is where we update our files, in this case, interview reports. And you see the external files. You see other features such as notes, classifications, queries, reports, maps, etc. Now, NVivo 12, the files, they put all of the functions on the left. In this case, instead of saying internals, they call data and the files. So basically, when you import your data to NVivo, all of the interview reports are saved under files and under data. So you see slightly different in interfaces. On the left, you can find codes, cases, notes, search, maps, etc. So basically, in terms of files, that's the only difference between two versions. Let's look at the tabs. So two tabs that usually shows different analyst features. So NVivo 11 Pro, when I want to do different analysis as charts, hierarchy charts, cluster analysis, comparison program, map, concept map, I click Explore tab. NVivo 12 also has Explore tab with the same features. So basically in this case, they're almost the same. Now of course you can see the Explore tab on NVivo 12 has some extra things dealing with queries, metric coding, word frequency, etc. But in terms of Explore features, they present the same features that we need for analysis. Let's next see the next one, which is query tabs. So when we do some quality analysis, we usually do a lot of queries. So now you can see one of the major difference between NVivo 11 and NVivo 12. On NVivo 11, you have query tab, which show query wizard, text search, word frequency, coding, metric coding, etc. On NVivo 12, you don't see the query tab anymore, but the same features are presented under Explore tab. So basically, the major difference in here is that NVivo 12 under Explore tab, you see both analysis features and queries features. So again, when you see in my videos, we go to query tab to find the query features. We use NVivo 12. You just need to click Explore tabs. So the next difference is where the node is, right? So on NVivo 11, the nodes is included on the lower left down here. NVivo 12 is presented in a different way. They have node as folder over here where you see actually the nodes over here, the nodes under the code. So the node will be included under the code and then show the same results. So you can see when I click on the node, see the same results in both versions. However, the notes is located under the codes folder. Cases and case classifications. So again, you know, NVivo 11. So under NVivo 11, the case is presented under the classifications menu on the lower left. NVivo 12 Pro, the cases and case classifications are presented under the cases folder, but it presents the same results that we have. So the only difference is where the feature located. Query results is another thing that we want to pay more attention. To see the queries and query results in NVivo 11, just click queries in the menu bar over here. However, in the NVivo 12, queries and query results are located in the search folder. But that's the only thing different. When you click on queries and results, you see the same outcome, the same results as in NVivo 11. However, queries and query results are located on the search instead. The last thing that I want to point out here is in terms of the maps location. So NVivo 11 has the maps as one of the menu bars on the lower left. And NVivo 12 Pro, we have maps in the folder on the left side. So you can see these two versions are almost identical. The only difference is where they locate certain features. NVivo 11 using the navigation menu bar on the lower left corner, where NVivo 12 present as a folder on the left. So when you see the differences, when you see where certain features are located, you should be able to follow my video videos without any difficulty. So that's all for this video today. Thank you and bye now.